We continue to follow a developing story in central El Paso. The El Paso VA now giving the all clear after an evacuation happened today at the El Paso VA medical clinic. Our crew spotting a heavy law enforcement presence there earlier this afternoon. Authorities responded to a bomb threat. The El Paso bomb squad was at the scene along with other law enforcement. The VA confirmed that no staff, patients, or visitors were in danger or were hurt.